The kingdom of heaven will be beautiful. It's going to be marvelous. And in the kingdom, there's going to be a lot of perks. A lot of different things will come to pass. We're going to have everything. We're going to inherit the earth and the universe as a whole. We're going to have new technology that the earth has never seen before. We're going to travel to different planets. We're going to experience fresh air, chemtrail free, fresh water, all of that, you know? Can you imagine drinking water with the minerals in it? Can you imagine eating food that's real food, that's not GMO, that's not genetically modified? You don't have to have a care in the world. You're going to be worry-free. All right, no complaining about anything. Everything's going to be taken care of. All right? The kingdom of heaven is going to be glorious, and we haste for the kingdom of heaven to come. All right? We highly anticipate it.
But rather, seek ye the kingdom of God, and all these things shall be added unto you. Fear not, little flock, for it is your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom. Sell that ye have, and give alms. Provide yourselves bags which wax not old, a treasure in the heavens that faileth not, where no thief approacheth, neither moth corrupteth. But where your treasure is, there will your heart be also.
The Lord is going to give us our heart's desires. We're going to inherit all things. He's going to give us our heart's desires. So whatever we want, whatever we desire, that's why we're doing this work. So we can inherit the earth and inherit everything, inherit the blessings of Yehovah Shem Yahushua, having total access to the blessings of Yehovah Shem Yahushua. Because our lives right now are hidden. Our lives are on reserve. It's like a reservation. Okay? That's why our conversation is in heaven. Because our lives are with Yahushua. So our lives are hidden right now. That's why we're not living on this side. Right now we're dead. But very soon we're going to be living. Alright? We're going to be living.
And the kingdom and dominion and the greatness of the kingdom under the whole heaven shall be given to the people of the saints of the Most High, whose kingdom is an everlasting kingdom, and all dominions shall serve and obey him.